Hello and welcome. Today we are going to be learning the verses and bridge to I Will Offer Up My Life by Matt Redman. So I will sign the first verse for you now and then we'll break it down.
Spirit and truth, pouring out the oil of love as my worship to you. In surrender I must give my every part. Lord, receive the sacrifice of a broken heart.
So breaking that down for you now. The first line is, I will offer up my life. So I, point to yourself, then will, if you take your finger and place it into your cheek and then twist the finger, that's will. So I will, and then offer up. So we're going to start with the hands closed and open them up. As we lift them up, and we're offering it up to God. So, I will offer up my life. So, this is life. Take the middle finger, and then, as if we're strumming a guitar almost, so from size view, it looks like this. So that this is life. I will offer up my life in spirit. So in spirit and truth is the next line. So we start with the hand in a pinching motion from the chest, and we bring the hand outwards, spirit, and then for truth, put palm flat, and then we chop down to the hand for truth, because it's true, it's solid. So, I will offer up my life in spirit and truth. Then we're ready for the next line. Pouring out the oil of love. So we're just going to take a cup and pour it. It's quite easy. So pouring out the oil. So if you imagine you've got oil on your nose and it's running down the nose. So pouring out the oil of love, just two hands over the heart. As my, just put your fist on your chest. Worship, so just two thumbs up to walk towards God. So this line is pouring out the oil of love as my worship to you. So far we have I will offer up my life in spirit and truth, pouring out the oil of love as my worship to you. So we'll just go over that with the music.
I will offer up my life in spirit and truth, pouring out the oil of love as my worship to you.
So in the next line, we sing, in surrender I must give. But what we're actually going to sign is, I give up. So, in surrender, I must give my every. So, if you imagine a steering wheel in front of you, a big steering wheel, and you're putting your hands on the top, and then we just roll that around to the bottom. So, every, all encompassing, every. Then the next word is part, which we sung in the chorus. So we are taking a part of something and moving it. So it's my every part, and then the next line is, Lord, receive the sacrifice. So, Lord, receive, which is the opposite to give up. So, receive the sacrifice of a broken, imagine we're breaking a twig or a stick. Receive the sacrifice of a broken heart. So the second part of the first verse is, in surrender, I must give my every part. Lord, receive the sacrifice of a broken heart. So the second part of the first verse is, in surrender, I must give my every part. Lord, receive the sacrifice of a broken heart. So we'll go through all of the first verse with the music.
I will offer up my life in spirit and truth, pouring out the oil of love as my worship to you. In surrender I must give my every part. Lord, receive the sacrifice of a broken heart.
And then we'll go into the chorus, which we learned in the last video.
Jesus, what can I give? What can I bring to so faithful a friend, to so loving a King? Savior, what can be said? What can be sung as a praise of your name for the things you have done? All my words could not tell, not even in part, the debt of love that is owned by this thankful heart.
So we're on to the second verse. So the first line of the second verse is, you deserve my every breath. So you were pointing to God. Then deserve, we're going to use the sign worthy. So if you just cup your hands a small amount, and we're going to point with the, say, these middle fingers here, which are on top of Asia, which is going to deserve. So you deserve my every, so for every, we're just going to point out lots of them. So every breath. So for breath, we are going to mime the chest rising and falling. So we're breathing. You deserve my every breath. So the next line is, for you've paid the great cost. So for you've, because we're talking about God again, so for you paid. So imagine we're paying a check, so paid the great. So we start with a small squidgy ball and it expands. So great, then cost. So we're just placing one hand on top of the other, slightly cupped. Cost. So far then, for the second verse, we've got you deserve my every breath, for you've paid the great cost. You deserve my every breath, for you've paid the great cost. So the next line is giving up your life to death. So we're giving up because we signed this earlier. Giving up your life, which we signed earlier, and then death. So just take two hands and point them downwards. So giving up your life to death, even death on a cross. So for cross, we're just going to sign cross. So we have the cross there. The next line is, you took all my shame away. So you, because we're talking to God again. Took all, so we're taking something. So cup the hand and pull it towards you. You took all my shame. So if we imagine the face is in two halves, we'll cover the first half of the face and then bring the hand away. Okay, so the next line is, there defeated my sin. So for defeat, if we place your non-dominant hand in front of you and point it to the side, and then we take the other hand, grip hold of the finger and pull it back. So defeated. A view from the side, we have defeated my sin. So defeated my sin. We've sang this a few times before in other songs. So it's just the little finger on your dominant hand and the rest of the hand in a fist, and we tap it on the flat palm. So the second section of the second verse, you took all my shame away, there defeated my sin. Then the next line is, opened up the gates of heaven. So we need to draw a picture for people. So we're going to start with some clouds in the sky, and then we're going to make a gate and open it. So we have opened up the gates of heaven. And the next line is, and have beckoned me in. So for this, we're going to use the word welcomed. So welcomed me. Beckoned me in. So to go over the second part of the second verse, you to call my shame away, there defeated my sin, opened up the gates of heaven, and have beckoned me in. So the second verse in full, you deserve my every breath, for you paid the great cost, giving up your life to death, even death on a cross. You took all my shame away, there defeated my sin, opened up the gates of heaven, and have beckoned me in. So let's run through the second verse with the music.
You deserve my every breath, for you've paid the great cost, giving up your life to death, even death on the cross. You took all my shame away, there defeated my sin.
And then after the chorus is sung again, we go into the bridge. So the bridge is quite simple because it uses signs that we've used previously in the song. So we have, what can I give? What can I bring? What can I sing? As an offering, Lord. So the bridge in full is, what can I give? What can I bring? What can I sing? As an offering, Lord. And then that is repeated four times. So we'll go through that with the music.
We'll bring an offering. Bring to you an offering. What can I give? What can I bring? What can I sing as an offering, Lord? I want to please your heart. What can I give? What can I bring? What can I sing as an offering, Lord?
after the bridge, you sing the first verse once again, only this time you would repeat the line, Lord, receive the sacrifice of a broken heart. So that's the whole song learnt. So let's try it from the beginning with the music.
Jesus, what can I give? What can I bring to so faithful a friend, to so loving a King? Savior, what can be said? What can be sung as a praise of your name, full of things you have done? All my words could not tell, even in part, of the debt of love that is owed by this thankful heart. This thankful heart. This thankful heart. You deserve my every breath, for you've paid the
of a broken heart, Lord, receive.
receive the sacrifice of a broken heart. Lord, receive the sacrifice of a broken heart.